We are downloading 2nd Brigade, 1st Cavalry Division, who arrived here from Fort Hood, Texas. They're here as part of the Atlantic Resolve NATO-led training exercise. They'll be in Europe for around 9 months. And what we're doing this morning specifically is downloading their equipment off of the vessel behind me.